introduce you to a very special guest who's here right now. This is a man who...
I've never seen that.
He can sort of a father figure to... many of us, a mentor and a trailblazer.
Sorry, guys.
A man without whom I can honestly say I don't think we would be here right now. Come on out.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Thanks, Bartok.
I'm gonna need your help on this one.
need you to hold your hands on that one for the next 2 months, Lord, right? 2 months. It's done. It's being mixed and mastered as we speak, so pray to see that. But next, we'd like to invite another guest on the stage. This is a dear friend of all of ours. We love her deeply, and she never fails to impress us with her skills. And this song is no exception. Please give a warm welcome to Miss Kim Rock!
Thank you.
is Clark Kent's photographer. But at night, he lights up the sky with his bass player. He's a hell of a man, a dear friend. Please give it up for Mr. Christopher Smoke!
Those big arms around me, like a big Viking.
It's like, it's okay, man. It's all gonna be okay. Just don't even worry about that right now. You got a show to play. That shit's gonna fix itself. It was like the best. It just totally got me there. It's like, thank you. And speaking of friendships, this next song is about another friend of mine, a man we like to call Richard Smith. We joke that I'm afraid of everything, but that's the one thing I'm not afraid of. It's like there was a poster being like, he's afraid of flying, he's afraid of everything else. Anyways, so this song I wrote about Richard and his fear of flying. He's a real trigger fear while we're flying. And it's the one time when I get to be there, I was like, it's going to be okay, man. It's totally okay. So anyway, this is trigger fear. Alright, awesome. Hey, let's call out another good friend of the band. We love this woman. We love a lot of these ladies. I'm gonna warn you. We've got crushes on all of them. This one is extra special. Yeah, I'm gonna get over there. And she didn't come out and sing for you. Please give it up for Miss Ruth Cutter! Where are you? Oh, rock and roll, except that's like the skip. This is what I do. I'm a skipper. Thank you. And you're welcome. This next song is a song. It's a song about love. Unrequited love. Love that you give, you don't quite get back. Maybe it's a two-story, I'll never tell. I don't know parts that aren't sure if you come out about the medicated part.
Sorry. That's fine.
Sure, I'm medicated. I'm not afraid to see it. I'm a lover. A sensitive, sensitive lover. That's what the song is about. It's called Medicated.
Thank you.
this song. Please give it up.
Thank you.
leave, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh.
Real special. I forgot to introduce a very special person. The King of Hell. The Prince of Darkness.
Thank you.
Rise and fly, la la la, new
my life. So sad. That's 2 points against me. That's 2 strikes against me. One
There's
more.
There's almost no empty seats. Oh, in the back.
I love you. Okay. Cool. Bass player Rich doesn't talk.
Thank you. Oh!
guys like made a, you guys like a lot of people go in and made a book for like pictures of me and like things. I was like so amazing. You guys are unreal. It's a fancy machine, it's my dad. It's a good time, it's a song.
song. That's our song. It's good.
We
it's nice.
Love you.
It's great job. Great job. Good
come
job,
on,
everyone.
Bye.
You can come over here. Oh, there it is.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much. I love you too. I'm gonna try something here. So I told them to, this is not light, this is gonna be me on the microphone. So let's try to have quiet so we can all hear. This happened by accident in Pittsburgh and I kind of liked it, so now I'm gonna try it for reals. This is a song that I sang on Supernatural. It's called Fairly Well.
Sooner or later, we all must pay our debts. No one.
Minneapolis's most treasured people, some of them lost this year. We're all huge fans of him and your city. Thank you so much for having us here. Good night. Thank you. We'll be right back.